Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm be reacting to... React and Review Crew, and Bro Michael react to Stuffy News Number 1 by Stuffy Movie Official Channel. And... yeah, so... I think we gotta start soon, so yeah. Let's start it.
Hey guys, I'm Amber.
And I'm Michael.
And this is the...
React and Review Crew.
Yeah, exactly. Definitely didn't have to refilm this whole entire bit. We are reacting to a video by 2020 on Discord. I don't think that's
now Bjorn.
The YouTube name is
the Stuffy. Your YouTube name is the Stuffy Movie Official Channel.
Now Stuffy Movies and Stuffy Company.
First Stuffy News video, they wanted us to react to it because we're their favorite.
It's because we're awesome.
Yeah, it's because we're the best.
We're
super cool, and we won Zoe Driver, and we're just so awesome and stuff. And let's hop right into it.
Yeah.
All right, so here's the video. Let's get started.
Da-da-da. Breaking news.
Very handsome news reporter.
First ever episode of Stuffy News. Today, we're
going to
be talking about Stuffy
election. Ooh.
It's over now, though. It's going to be the election.
So let's get to it.
Wow.
That's a lot. First only like two, now. Right?
Whoa. She says that
what
she can
do
their eye. Every single
yeah, apartment. Yeah,
like the Emperor Michael. Hope they see that. And can expand every single house in Stuffy City.
Wow, that's pretty good.
He says that he
can expand every house and expand every store.
Wow, that's more than the other guy.
Yeah, so all of it. Stuffy City.
That did not exactly happen. But
she says that she can do it. That Stuffy's need to stay in their house while vacuums or dogs are out in the open.
Yes, that did happen.
We
of course.
For vacuum, yeah. Right? And dogs. Yeah.
Sammy.
Sammy.
He
won the election. Now he's getting arrested.
Anything to protect the people he has.
What has the government come to?
Cops and environment and ambulance people.
Environment, nice.
Yeah.
Nice combination.
Bundles. He says that
friend.
He can put more movies onto Blu-ray.
So he's been my friend.
And more movie bundles.
Movies are good. Yeah. I like movies.
Least,
is this more than five?
I think it is more than five. Wow.
Silt says that he can do anything.
Yeah, remember him. He was going to star in the Bean Baby movie, but wasn't able to because the Stuffy disease, which is
meh.
It's bad. It's like COVID, but it's not exactly like COVID.
Well, yeah. City needs protection.
Yeah.
And that he can make stores grow.
A lot.
Wow, they just grow?
A lot of these has been in sales.
Sounds like a combo of two of them.
Who will you choose?
But a lot.
Yes, very wisely.
Very wisely. You need to make sure we make the right choice.
Oh, it's Black Strike?
I think it is.
Yes, it's Black Strike. As you can see, Woody was very, very, very young when he did that. Very young.
That's awesome.
That is awesome.
He's like...
That's awesome.
Wow, that was really cool.
That was really cool. Alright, so that was a pretty cool video.
That was really awesome. I loved that. I
loved the end where it was associated with our old Animal News broadcast back in the day on Animal TV.
That was very cool.
So this is the part where we we already did the reacting, now we're doing the reviewing.
Yeah, yeah.
And giving tips and whatever.
I think one thing that could use a little work is having the camera be nice and steady and like really show your kid right in the spotlight.
Yeah, it was nice having, I saw that you had light directly on the panel, so that was nice. But making sure that you know, the camera's still and you can see everything in the shot and it's, you know, good quality is all that. All that's great. Obviously, if you don't have a better camera, then
we're done.
You can't really do a whole lot.
Yeah.
So,
we got that all,
you know, do whatever you can work with. And then the other thing is that, maybe prepare beforehand a little bit
what
is gonna be said
for
each, for like each of the candidates, because it seemed like, especially with the, like, is that a goose or a,
the bird,
your flamingo,
I don't know.
At the end,
he was
a swan.
Yeah, he was jamming. It seemed like the narration over that part, you tripped over your words a lot, and so keeping that nice and smooth is nice.
Yeah, and I think one more thing is, I know you had like a narrator kind of saying what each of the candidates is gonna do. I think it would be interesting to hear what the candidates have to say for themselves.
Yeah, that would be interesting, so that they can express their own opinions themselves, like a little news.
Yeah, and people can get a better idea of who their president is gonna be.
Exactly. That's pretty much it for this reaction review crew.
Yeah, that was great video. Keep up the good work.
Yeah, exactly. This is pretty short, but that's just because the video was pretty short and we don't have a whole lot to say. You know, pretty good video.
So,
that's been me, Michael.
And me, Amber.
Doing the react. Do we have to do it in sync at the end?
And doing the react and review crew. Thank you for watching.
And if you want to submit your own videos,
I believe
you can do that on the Discord server. Not exactly sure how it works.
Yeah, I think there's a channel you can put them in.
If there's any other complicated steps I'm missing, they'll be on screen now. But there probably isn't. I think it's just put it in the video. And link in the description for that.
Yes, thanks for watching.
Bye.
The link in the description, and I'll put the link of this video in the description too. Okay, so the first thing I have to say is a lot of great advice. You do a lot of great advice. I love your channel. I actually watch your channel personally. And I watched all of your stuff for Survivor, and I love that you won. But anyway, so yeah, I took all of that and improved on it. Like, you see that this video is like, it's like that now. It's just steady, really, really, really steady, and. I'm not tripping over my words anymore, which is pretty, well, Woody is not tripping over his words anymore, which, yay, I find actually nice, because he always does that, but every once in a while he does it, but yeah, I've grown on the advice, I've gone on everything that he advised me to do, so yeah. That's it for today's video. Bye-bye.